Thousands line the streets of Chester to catch a glimpse of the event from early in the morning, with many bringing camping chairs and picnics. It was already packed when the Prince of Wales, an usher at the wedding, arrived at the cathedral at about 10:30 a.m., so much so that he entered the cathedral through a side entrance to avoid being seen.